talk to you today. I'm sure we will. Stop looking forward to it. Thank you, John, for sticking around. John's at return to UCLA. What was I asking you, Mom? All right, everybody. We will see you again right here tomorrow night. Thanks for watching.
The Southland bracing for increased fire dangers, high winds, warmer temps creating dangerous conditions. The neighborhood's on high alert, all on the next Good Day LA.
Now a tenant development tonight, 50 people forced to find shelter after a fire races through their apartment building in Huntington Beach.
AT&T's negligence, criminal negligence, I would say, and this thing is, it's almost unfathomable.
Fox 11 first exposed hackers taking over your phones. Now how dozens of victims are fighting back against SIM card swappers.
And why was Santa Claus in a Southern California jail? The details behind this arrest. Good evening, it's 10 o'clock. I'm Alex Michaelson with Christine Devine. We begin with breaking news from Orange County, where an apartment fire leaves as many as 50 people displaced from their homes.
Happened this evening in Huntington Beach. That's where Stephanie Stanton is live with the latest stuff.
Yeah, Christine and Alex, I am here outside the Huntington Vista apartment complex. This is a huge apartment complex, more than 200 units. A pretty massive fire. It broke out just after 6 o'clock tonight, and as you said, more than 50 people are without homes at this point. 24 units in the uninhabitable. And I want to bring in Eric McCoy. He's the battalion chief with Huntington Beach Fire Department to tell us a little bit more about this. You guys got the call just after 6 o'clock tonight. What happened?
Correct. At around 6:12 this evening, we were dispatched to a structure fire in the building that you see behind me. Three-story multi-unit apartment complex with a center hallway. When the first arriving crews got here, they found heavy fire and smoke coming from multiple